Hello everyone, welcome back to my videos. My name is Sandra Patricia and I'm a Verbin Spanish teacher. Today I want to teach you some tongue twisters to help you practice the Spanish R. But remember, in order to pronounce this letter, you need to put your tongue behind your teeth and do the R sound. It's not very difficult. It's also very important to point out that there are two types of Spanish R's. The one with the strong sound and the one with the soft sound. Let's see some examples.
Sonido de la R. You can also find me on Facebook as my teacher Sandra. Okay, the first type of R is the one with the strong sound. Remember that you need to put your tongue behind your teeth and do the R sound as it's shown in the picture. The first example with this sound is rana. Rana. Rápido. Rápido. Ronca, ronca. The double R's in the middle of the words are also strong, like in carro, perro, or burro. The other type of sound is the soft sound. In this case, you need to move your tongue a little bit back to pronounce this R, da 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 da, like the D in English. Like in I don't know, or like the double T in English, in little, little, like the T in Saturday, or like in my name, Sandra. Some examples are pero, cereza, cereza, grita, and trigo, trigo. Okay, let's start with the tongue twisters. Trabalenguas in Spanish. The first one is this. R con R cigarro, R con R barril. Rápido ruedan los carros cargados de azúcar al ferrocarril. Wow, really fast, right? But this is not what we want to do. This is one of the main purpose of reciting twisters aloud, saying them fast. But our purpose is to practice the pronunciation of the letter R. So listen and try to repeat. R con R cigarro, R con R barril. Rápido ruedan los carros cargados de azúcar al ferrocarril. Good, let's see another tongue twister. Tres tristes tigres tragan trigo en un trigal. Once again. Tres tristes tigres tragan trigo en un trigal. Very good. Let's continue. Oh, this one seems to be very funny. Un perro en el barro con su rabo barre. Con su rabo barre un perro en el barro. Once more. Un perro en el barro con su rabo barre. Con su rabo barre un perro en el barro. Okay, there is another one really funny. Un burro comía berros y un perro se los robó. El burro lanzó un rebuzno y el perro al barro cayó. Let's say it a little bit faster, okay? Un burro comía berros y un perro se los robó. El burro lanzó un rebuzno y el perro al barro cayó. Excellent. Let's continue with another one. Okay, this more than a tongue twister is a kind of poem. It's really romantic, it's really cute, but also really fun. La rana Rita sonríe a Raúl. Raúl le grita todo su amor. Pero por la noche ronca y hace ruido. Y los animales de la charca le gritan al oído. Raúl y Rita roncan de noche y croan de día. Y los animales le riñen al mediodía. I'm going to repeat this last part. Y los animales les riñen al mediodía. Okay? Okay, this is our last tongue twister, nuestro último trabalenguas, and it's very, very funny. Cerezas comí, cerezas cené. De tanto comer cerezas, me encerecé. I'm going to repeat a little faster. Cerezas comí, cerezas cené. De tanto comer cerezas, me encerecé. Very, very, very good. This is the end of the magazine, my virtual magazine I use to help my students learn, understand, and practice Spanish. Okay, I hope you have to add this.
Well, I hope these tongue twisters really help you improve your Spanish pronunciation. I also hope you want to take lessons with me on Verblen. Just go to verblen.com/profesores/Sandra Patricia. See you soon. Ciao.